This is Ricky Bibey. He was a rugby league footballer that lived between 1981 and 2022. Sadly, he was forced to retire in 2012 due to injury.